drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
All six machines off and moving your game pieces being delivered. I've got 3 for the red. I've got 4, make that for the blue. The South Carolina Green Villains docked and engaged. The Rebel Alliance doing the same, but for the red. Blue pulling ahead now, 45-34, but we'll see if they can hold on to it here. Already a force to be reckoned with. 47-76, that's the Scott's Bots from Howell, Michigan. They've got that cone in their possession, looking to get it out of their frame perimeter and on to the grid. Unfortunately, it just falls short. Hitting it hard, the Bula Bots, they've got that cone in their possession and are headed back to that Red Alliance community to deliver it. As we take a look over on the Blue Alliance grid, we've already got 3 game pieces scored in a row. That equals 1 link, and Bumblebee's looking to make it a second. They deliver that, and it's true. Over on the red side of the field, they've also scored their first link down in the hybrid node, all in the cooperation grid, and that allows us to bring the necessity for 6 links down to 5 for the ranking point. 281 here, the South Carolina Green Villains, 25th season for them. They're talking to that human player, and they've gripped on firmly to the cone. Their alliance partner, 17-14, that's more robotics, looking to finish out a link here on the middle row of the outer grid for the Blue Alliance, and they do it. 106-66 as we check in on that official score. 40 seconds left in qualification match, 119. Flipping that wrist over, and Scott's Bots deliver a cube, a cone up high. That sound means one thing and one thing only. There's a train coming in, and we're down to less than 30 seconds. Looking to line up here, the Bula Bots making room for their alliance partners as they try to sneak into the community. 281 waiting for their partners as well, and with 10 seconds left, will we see them docked and engaged? The Rebel Alliance is docked along with Bula Bots. They're engaged. 281 trying to get up with 2 seconds left. 1, can they balance it out? And it looks like it's good. This is the win in their back pocket, 161-117 with a 4 ranking point match. Bumblebee creeping on up to rank number 11. Remember, we're playing a qualification 130 today, so we'll see if they hold on to it.